This is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves. And everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you.
Time since I have vlogged. It's not that I didn't have anything to vlog about or that I don't have any videos, because I had a Valentine's Day video, I had a Christmas video, I had a New Year's video, I had so many videos. The thing is, I am always so late with uploading. Like, I was gonna upload my Christmas vlog, I think, the day before New Year's, but then they called me in for work and I had to work, and I was like, oops, I don't have time to upload it. And then I said, okay, you know what, on New Year's I'm upload Christmas and I'm upload New Year's. But then I had to work 31st of December, I had to work 1st of January, 2nd, 3rd, and I was like, okay, when school starts I'm gonna just do it. And then school started and then I had so many assignments and like projects and stuff to do. But for today we're going to the beach because it's vacation and I don't have to work today, thank God. So I thought me and my girlfriends are gonna go to the beach, and that's me, Elina, Serena, and Kirsten are going to the beach. I don't know if I'll be vlogging the entire time with my camera because my camera doesn't have much space, so I might even switch to my iPhone.
Just
hi.
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 Ooh.
Curly girl.
That's wire shit.
And we're back. I think it's, it's 3:19 and the girls are doing a photo shoot. That's Kirsten.
Hi.
Where's the other monkey? Who's that? Okay, that's Serona. And that's, can you let a girl do her vlog before?
You're in the back.
That means the picture better. Oh, okay.
I took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA, I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone.
What did you grab? I didn't get it, but I got her on the fucking floor. No, that's...
Oh, that's a nice picture!
All for ice cream.
I'm looking at like a monster.
Oh, she looks red on camera.
In your nose, like your cheeks.
But in real life, you're not red. You just look red.
Fuck.
Why are you eating it that way?
No.
And then there's Serena.
We're going back now, and right now they're gonna swim.
It's a vlog takeover. Oh my god, is this my freaking hair?
So yeah, okay. Oh, the frizz. Yeah, the frizz.
At least you got head of hair, nigga. Oh, I gotta bleep that out.
Hi.
Hoya. I'm gonna get a Hoya.
Hoya!
One says that dog,
city. It's a, and yeah, she's singing a song, obviously. Okay.
Gang Gang represent.
It doesn't fit, Menace. Menace, it doesn't fit. Wow, now I have to bleep that out too.
Oh shit.
And I'm home. I have no idea what time it is because I'm on my phone since, wait, no, I'm gonna do it with this hand. Since my battery died. Yeah, after like where me and Serena were like sitting and like singing and stuff. Basically, my parents picked me up and my mom had to get some food. So I got some food for her, not me, because I already ate. And now I'm home. So yeah, I don't know. I think this is going to be a very short vlog. I don't think it's going to be like 10 minutes or something, maybe 5. But that's it for this vlog. Till next time. Bye.